Here's my empty pedal board that I took apart. I'm gonna redo it again. Found a better way I liked it. So here I got a pile of George L's, a bunch of the various pedals that I have, power cables and the amp. So here we go, let's get started. Thank you.